These are powerful symbols, and I was wondering, do they reoccur in the movie? Do they come up again? Did you edit it in a certain way to have the viewers link back to those symbols?
Yeah, sure. I mean, there's the symbol of the diaspora boat that became a key symbol in the movie. You see it at the very beginning, in the first 5 minutes. It's a mural that's in Miami, and it's a little rowboat, and it has the word diaspora written on it.